One day you're strolling down the street, listening to music, no harm. When out of nowhere, the next thing that you hear is a bang. Bang, 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 your body falls down. A group of people around you, what's this all about? They know the reason this man is dead, because his face is brown. But the shooter's got a badge, so they'll be, is he in around? Oh, I can't breathe no more with what's going on. It's not Iraq, but we're feeling like we're living through bombs. They give us drugs, they want us to be on the low. Peaceful protest won't get us nowhere at all. Like I can't breathe no more with what's going on. Kids have stopped playing ball and now they're playing with guns. It feels like drugs, prison, death, the only outcome. It's time to get off our seats and give it our all. We talk to school and they tell you what you can be, that you die in poverty if you don't have a degree. From age 3, they teach you to get down on your knees. Fuck that shit, get your wings on and just fly free. It's fucked up how I gotta take the time to tell you all this. In this day and age, it should be all common sense. Police abuse is certain people, people's everyday dish. We gotta unite, rise up, and go on the offense. And go on the offense, we gotta unite, rise up, and go on the offense. Mr. Floyd's tragic incident has left the world overshot. People are starting to unite instead of killing each other on the block. 2020 is the year and it's a time for a change of clock, and time to make the copper thing twice before using that glass.